I'd be sharing about my experience on how we manifest the powers of the courtier. So today, we manifested the power of changing pulse. Changing pulse is not just changing the pulse or increasing the pulse rate or decreasing it or even stopping it. Our practical use can be in a vast range. For example, you want to go to your work but the time is up, you're going to be late then. Just stopping the pulse of your boss or yourself, you can reach there before time and you'll be in the middle. For example, I was changing too much for my partner. It reduced at least a 15. At least by 15 digits it reduced. And my increased by 15 digits. How is this possible? When you connect with Swamiji in that oneness and have the complete intention with him that you are the one who is going to manifest to me. When you have the complete integrity with him, at the time Swamiji flows to you and he manifests. It is not you who are manifesting. He manifests to you. And when he manifests to you, he can change whether you can increase your pulse rate, increase it, or completely stop it. The machine will show your pulse rate is zero. Even if you touch your pulse rate, will show zero. But you will be continuing to do whatever you are supposed to do. Because your body will not be taking it in the air. Directly taking the prana itself. So in the further videos, I will be giving you further explanations and sharing my experiences on whatever Shaktis will manifest in the world. Thank you.